Hello, Bethel Park Gamers. I hope you enjoy a Memorial Day weekend. My name is Anthony Beltry, and welcome to an all-new episode of Bethel Park Gaming with the return of Ethan and Collin.
Hi.
How you guys been doing that throughout this whole thing?
Oh my God!
I think I know what that means. So, Collin, you want to tell them about that Mario Party 9 episode?
We intended, at the end when I said, let's burn, next week when we burn rubber, that we were going to play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, but we ran into some technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Mostly being that we have terrible internet connection here, and I need to update the game.
So in the later future, we'll do Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for these two guys, but for right now...
You're still going to bring your Joy-Con, right?
I know.
Okay. Just making sure.
Sometimes I forget, and sometimes I won't, but we're going to play some Wheel of Fortune with these two guys, so let's get right into the show.
Oh, I missed!
Hamburgers.
Too bad this isn't going to kill me. Help, I was kidnapped. I was not brought here on my own volition.
Oh. Wait.
Oh.
I know
turnips
exactly.
Turnips and radishes.
I knew I got that right.
Was it that last one an E or something?
Yes.
Okay.
I knew I got turnips right.
Huh. A cop in the pool.
I don't know if this is right. Ah! A dip in the... Ah!
I would have told you that.
He's like, I'm allergic to fun. How do you think I wouldn't know?
The Canadian Rockies.
Ooh, Butters isn't going to be the most welcome there.
I'm going to die boredom.
Is Squidward, like, always that bored, or is he really that angry?
I'd rather be at home playing my clarinet.
Oh no, hamburgers. All right.
Oh, I would have laughed so hard.
Give me an H.
Sorry.
Oh,
well,
no.
Sucks to be you.
At least we got something else rather than A.
I just realized a good me you could probably try to make. More shoe? Yep.
Oh, give me the Rockies. Yes! We're going to the Rockies, boys.
Unless you get a bankrupt.
Nope, I got it. Well, I know exactly.
We're not gonna make it home from either. You can still lose. You can still lose. You're Stan.
Oh, that is right.
Have fun being sent to jail. It's unfair if you just keep going and we don't get a chance to do this.
Never seen Wheel of Fortune?
Yeah, but I never saw them multiply spin a bunch of times.
Wait. Fried seafood platter.
That's it. Congratulations.
He will not be happy about it because he'll probably be forced to go over there.
Ooh.
They're gonna send you to Brazil, boy. I want to die. I want to die. That is not my voice.
But this is my voice of Squidward.
No, if I like hold my nose.
Me too.
How bad that didn't kill me.
Ugh, he sounds old.
He sounds middle-aged. He must have really got mature enough to be on Wheel of Fortune!
Like a... Turn bad.
Oh my
god. Oh, hamburgers. This is even worse than when I lost Charlotte.
You're grounded.
Oh, hamburgers.
How many?
Four.
Four? Alabama?
It won't be banned because one, we already used B.
Oh, that is right, yeah. If I were to use N.
Yes, there is N.
Wait.
You could have bought M and finished the first word.
Okay, to be fair, I already know what that is, but I'm just gonna keep spinning until I think that I got it. Well, the wild card is gonna help me with that final bonus round. Uh-oh. Here you go, guys. I'll give you guys a shot.
Aha! Tied!
Oh, yeah, but then what's the other word?
So bang. It's Alabama.
Crimson
Tide. Alabama Crimson Tide. A mystery wedge. It's a mystery if it's...
I just said, yeah!
That's the... Buddy's voice for some odd reason.
Half the time? Yep, I thought so.
Oh, no. Oh,
I meant to click S, but I guess R was the right one to go for. Have I done G yet? I think I did.
I do not know if you did G. You did not do G. Yep, we
got it. Okay, yeah, you're right. Meeting my girlfriend's parents.
Nice one.
Yeah, you did it. Place.
Player one. Gift shop.
Oh, I gift almost shop. Had it.
Oh, he's getting it because he did it faster.
Oh my god, no! Oh my god. The black... Yes. No more in this puzzle. The black crows. Or craws or something like that. Yeah, you know that. Just press one. Hey, no matter what, Collin. This is only round one out of three.
Yeah.
Don't be so bad for yourself.
I'm not. Well, since it did a bit better after the first one.
I'm... Oh.
Good luck to you. It's not dinner, darn it.
I wonder what's for dinner.
My boy.
Oh!
I'm hungry!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That really got me.
Do I get to eat now?
No.
35 grand.
No, you're still grounded.
Well, hamburgers.
Oh no.
Oh no, I knew this would happen. I foresaw this.
Happy marriage.
Okay.
Happy
why?
Marriage. Good housekeeping. Housekeeping. Housekeeping.
I come in anyway. That is, I come in anyway. Another, that was one of my favorite SP4 episodes. Mario Mafia.
Not Cape Cod.
Oh, wow, already.
Maine. Can't be any worse than the Earthling Canadian phrase. Rockies.
You're talking to it, right?
Yeah.
Yes. You know
it's
what?
Only weakness. Gun. Oh no. That's from Mario versus it. That was so funny. SMG4 just pulls out a shotgun. Then it's only like, oh no, and runs away. And then when he's taunting them in front of like the haunted mansion that he lives in, he's just like, ah. And then Mario just fires the gun and shoots the clock behind him. He's like, ah, and runs inside. Then it just runs inside panically. Just like, ah. The even funnier part is when Mario gets tackled by a clown version of himself, and SMG4 is like, I don't know which one's the clown, which one do I shoot? And Mario's like, hey, shut up! He's like, shoot the one who's an actual clown!
They end up stuck in the well anyway. Who else joins Mario?
There
again
was Toad and Fishy, remember? Toad and Boopkins.
Well,
remember, Toad was unconscious for a good bit after getting his afro ripped off.
I was thinking Boopkins was there.
Oh, yeah. Remember, he tried whacking with a stick.
The stick?
Well, actually, the funnier thought was like, when they were, after they first went to the sewers, after Mario went and got SMG4 and they got Toad and Boopkins, he's like, watch out for clowns. And then Boopkins is like, wait, what? he just grabs on SMG4's face. You didn't tell me there would be clowns! And he just calmly removes them. He's like that clown over, and then Mario points out, like that clown over there. Uh-oh, and it's like right there waving at them. And then it proceeds to like, oh yeah, that's right. First he grabs Boopkins, and Boopkins is like, I'll give you all my money, and then he's like, I can smell you. He just does the Morgan Freeman, I can smell you, and then like throws him away. Yes, I know what the wild card does. Oh yeah, that's right. And then when it grabs SMG4, SMG4 is just like, part of that. It's like, what? What? Yeah, it's then like, what? And then SMG4 is like, what?
Yeah, there we go.
There you go. Category for our next puzzle.
Look at this one. What is that one?
You upped the difficulty, right?
I did. What is that?
What is this?
Oh my god!
Oh no!
There's no tea. What is that? I don't think I ever saw that that short on like live TV. Oh my god, finally. A crown?
What is this thing?
What is this?
We want to know.
The answer.
Uh-oh.
No.
Okay, good, 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 good. It's Cello. What is Cello?
Think it's like
I don't know.
Instrument.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, because I didn't get the picture in my head. It.
Cello?
Yeah, a cello.
That's how you spell cello? On the map.
I know what it is. I knew what it is. Yes, I knew it. I knew what it is.
New Orleans something.
Well, since we already have it somewhat figured out and you already know what it is, why not just give Ethan a round then?
Yeah, we'll give him a round.
Just don't get bankrupt, because then it's going to be giving it to me.
Aye, aye, Captain.
That reminds me of Princess and the Frog. I still haven't seen it yet.
Seriously?
No?
Yeah.
I remember when I first saw it. Yikes. Well, it was a good movie. It was a good movie. I'm talking about what happened to Dr. Facilier.
At least I still...
That scared me for weeks, honestly.
At least
hello. Do you not know how creepy that was? There was in a cemetery. Tombstone Spectre came to life and... Not saying what happened. Cowabunga! Dude Rock won all three toss-ups.
Yeah,
yay.
Yeah, good job. I think you guys are actually getting close.
I think...
What? Like, Ethan has 8,000 and you got 7,000.
Big money!
Son of a...
Oh my god! Oh god, my throat.
You need some water or something?
No, no. It's just I don't usually shout a lot.
Until you got here for the first time at that Mario Party 9
thing. To be honest, I have fun doing it. And oh my god. I swear, oh my god, it's gonna practically become my catchphrase on this show.
It could be.
I'm pretty sure it already is, actually. Because of last episode. Oh man, that terrible luck with Mario Party. Oh lord.
What terrible luck, though. You got that incredible luck in that following episode.
I'm talking about the bad luck with the chain chop! I was doing so well during that, but I kept becoming chain chomp food. Oh my god! I just do that so perfectly.
You just did it all. Five for five. School safety monitor.
Mm-hmm.
School safety monitor. Actually, did you make a comeback? Yep, Collin did make a comeback.
What do you mean a comeback?
You were right behind Ethan.
I'm pretty... Oh, well, I wasn't paying attention.
You won your first game.
Hurry up, 21 seconds.
I know, but
I'm drawing a blank.
Dude, I'm completely blank here.
Well, so am I.
You're just gonna let me lose this?
Hey, I don't...
Not you, I'm talking to Anthony.
Dude, I'm not making you lose, it's just the fact that you still won the round, it's just the fact the bonus round just gives you more.
Yeah, so I want more.
Ah. Oh. What is it? We don't even know what it is.
You said you did...
Twin beds?
So that's Phoenix I just had the problem spelling. I remember Arizona.
That was like two real locations in this one. New Orleans, Louisiana.
Well, yeah, it's called on the map for a reason.
Four E's.
Well, it's a big thing. Of course it's going to have a bunch of them. At least.
I think, yeah, I know that last word is cane.
No, I'm pretty sure it's cafe.
Oh, Oh.
Well, that's just unfair.
Well, one, Ethan, I'm nowhere even... If it would be unfair if we already knew what the thing was and I just suddenly stole the win out from under you. Yeah, but we don't even know what it is.
At least I know, and then I'm just waiting for you guys to know what it is.
It's not cafe, cafe. Not cafe.
Yeah, not cafe. But I think the third
I'll try and to see if it was Kane, like you said.
You got a free play. It's a free vowel word, too. I mean, yeah, a free round.
I still want to try. No, it's not Kane. What the heck is that? Cake!
Oh.
Something.
A piece of blank chocolate cake.
Of pecan. Oh, no, wait.
No. Back to you. You want to try and see if there's a C? Oh, no, the C is already used.
Yeah.
What do you just want to keep going?
Yeah, I might as well. I'm going to do an H next. Okay, no, only one.
Only one.
But it's chocolate.
Player three, it's your turn.
All right. Jeez, we're just trying to think here.
I know, Sajak. Just give me a moment.
Oh
my God!
That is if you want to solve the whole entire puzzle.
Oh. Lemon.
Lemon cake.
Lemon chocolate.
Lemon chocolate.
Yuck.
No. I don't think that's how you spell lemon right. Yeah, it's M-O-N.
Not
M-A-N.
Yeah, lemon chocolate sounds so gross.
Yeah.
What do we got here? Whoops, okay.
Ethan, do you even know?
He's gonna try and see. German chocolate cake! German chocolate cake!
Ah! God dang it, it was that obvious.
Alright, wait.
Diabetic wins!
Movie title with 8 characters.
I guess might as well be an obvious thing.
Watch how the movie is called The Movie.
M-O-V-I-E. Oh my God, yes, possibly.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. The story?
No.
Oh! Toy Story! Oh my God. Toy Story. My favorite movie of all time.
You know what? I have an idea, Anthony, since we've all pretty much just gone to the final bonus round, how about we let Ethan get the bonus round on this one?
Yeah, yeah, so that each of us can get one win.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, understood. Perfect. Understood. I can't believe Toy Story.
Yeah, I'm only at 2,000, he's at like 11,000.
I got 0, so that just basically does nothing to me, but that's okay. But Toy Story, though, man, did it really caught on to my mind. Lake Tahoe, please. Oh, that was close.
What's with all the Canada stuff, by the way?
Lake Tahoe is not Canada.
Okay, I wasn't too sure.
Canada.
Dude, I literally just said Nevada and California. Oh.
Wedding consultant.
Okay.
Okay, so you just have to try to get yourself a way to...
Get bankrupt or something? I don't know.
Yeah.
I'll just choose the wrong one then. Oh! It did it for me! Thank you, game!
Well, the problem is my score will still go up possibly higher than Ethan's, though.
No, it won't, because when Ethan wins this, I don't
get my money?
Yeah,
oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't get your money.
Okay, player 2. W?
Wedding consultant.
Still 2,000. Good.
Okay. You're doing great, Scott.
You're doing great, even though the other two players are technically, even though the other two players are greatly helping you.
Yeah, being such good friends to Scott.
Off to Brazil I go.
Could you imagine if it was Brazil?
Uh huh. Aww.
Nope, you got it.
Oh my God!
You managed to survive with only a pixel.
Oh, oops. Oh, thank God. I had a feeling it might have been of. Try R. Republican.
Republican of. Oh my God, it's another country.
Georgia?
Nope.
No!
How?
I have no idea. It's like, I do not know where I am.
Oh.
I do not know where it is a full moon. I have turned into a robot again. I still need to show you that. I still love it because, yeah, the actual video is like, and it's like, all right, and then it stands up immediately and gets shot by a sniper. And then Soldier just picks up his boot phone again. It's like, beep, 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 and just slams him down. And the sniper just shoots him in the helmet. And he's like, oh, and like, the sniper like swears. And then Soldier's helmet just lifts up
Collin.
On his. Oh, Okay, so it's not Republican because then there would be an N.
No, he's probably thinking of Republic.
Okay, so yeah, so it is Republic then. Okay, skip. We'll take a look at, okay.
Try
the wrong one, but just.
I was about to say, if I accidentally got it, I will still not win. There's no guess. Because I already know the totals that I still have zero. Oh, here
I did it!
Republic of.
I'm going to take a guess and say Africa somewhere?
Yeah, that sure sounds like it.
Yeah, because they do use republics, that's right. I do not know where I am. I do not know where it is. A full moon. I have turned into a robot again.
A robotic werewolf.
No, guys, it's just complete randomness. I just like that. It makes sense because it's all completely random. It sounds like stuff Soldier would say, because to be honest, Team Fabulous 2 pretty much is just a bunch of randomness at some point, though it does have a slight story to it, but it is mostly just random. It's pretty much just a story of a basic.
Okay, Con.
Sorry.
Living thing.
Acorn. Acorn, what we got?
Acorn,
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 It's not acorn corn. Acorn. Oh, no. Acorn. It's not acorn work.
It's not tree either.
Acorn bark?
No. Wait, no. No.
Yeah.
Bork.
Bork.
It can't be acorn burn. Acorn.
No, it can't be acorn fern.
Acorn. Acorn. No. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh. Sorry, Ethan. We got nothing. What is it?
Me neither.
Acorn worm.
What is an acorn worm?
Well, probably like a worm that just eats acorns.
I don't know.
That or a parasite that goes into acorns, maybe.
I don't know.
Okay. Who's up? Okay.
So, everybody, we actually won all the rounds.
All three of us won a round.
Yeah, we kind of did it, to be fair, with Ethan. So, thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming, and make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page. And do not forget to like and subscribe on Bethel Park Gaming and BPTV's YouTube pages. And until next time, keep gaming and see these two guys.
Tune in next time when we compete for the gold medal.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. See you then.
Off to London!